Okay, vale. Okay.
Dr. Kevin Sabet, you were senior policy advisor to President Obama's drug policy from 2009 to 2011. You also worked in the White House on drug policy under Presidents Clinton and Bush. Actually, policy consultant at the University of Pennsylvania Center for Substance Abuse Solutions. According to you, is there a real possibility to solve the drugs problem?
I think there is a possibility to solve the drugs problem with a comprehensive approach that is really centered upon international cooperation. We need all countries of the world to come together in a comprehensive strategy. And the comprehensive strategy includes prevention, intervention before drug use problems become disorders, treatment when they do become disorders, and treatment in all settings, including the criminal justice setting, including other non-criminal justice settings. Also, smart, effective enforcement that's targeted, that's planned out, that's applied equally throughout all segments of society, and international supply reduction and interdiction. It's not a choice of either prevention or treatment, or either enforcement or prevention. It has to be a comprehensive approach. So I think there's a very good possibility of making a lot of progress.
Thank you. Thank you very much. And according to your work experience, which are the main mistakes that governments should avoid dealing drug issue?
Well, I think governments make a couple of mistakes, more than a couple. One is not focused on a balanced strategy, putting too many resources and too much time, let's say, in enforcement and over prevention, or in treatment instead of enforcement, where these things should actually work together in harmony. So governments should avoid the pitfall of either needing to choose between demand or supply reduction interventions. They can actually do them in a harmonized way and in a comprehensive way.
Okay, and how important are prevention and scientific approach in the fight against drug?
Well, certainly all policy should be based on science, and that includes enforcement, not just prevention and treatment. We have learned a lot about effective enforcement, whereas, for example, using drug testing with the applicability of certain swift but very modest sanctions, for example. Many places around the world have employed that through drug courts, through other probation programs, and so I think that all these policies should be based on science, and that includes medication-assisted treatment, that includes prevention in all settings, not just school, but also in the community to create an environment conducive to prevention. So it really needs to be a science-based approach.
Thank you very much. You was very, very, very clear. Thank you very much. Goodbye.
Thank you for having me.